think it's interesting to note that that composition was written by a conductor who teaches at my alma mater now, Horlick High School in Racine. And I think Don is here tonight. Don, if you're here, Don Young, stand up, please. Going to do, we did in Washington, D.C. at the Kennedy Center. It's Elegy for a Young American. This piece was written for the assassination, when the assassination of John Kennedy happened. And this was a tribute to him, Elegy for Young Americans.
Thank you. It's been 3 years for all of us with Mr. Sabo. And out of those, a couple of them were good. He's always been a lot of fun and just been a great guy to work with. And I personally like to thank him on behalf of the whole band for driving us. What did he drive us? The extent that he did, and he took first everywhere we went. And I think it's because of this man, Mr. Sabo, and I just like to thank him.
Yeah.
They know I like to drink coffee, and I'm kind of in need of a new coffee pot. So this. And what's good for coffee if you can't drink it? And a nice new coffee cup.
Thank you.
American composer Alan Hovhaness. It's a piece that describes many things, and the reason I choose this kind of music is that it gives the students another dimension of what contemporary music is. Sometimes we hear music as sounds, sometimes we hear them as noises, sometimes we hear them both together, and this is one of those pieces. It introduces ecology from the time that this was put together with Andre Castellan and his orchestra, who commissioned Mr. Hovhaness for this piece, was a time when we were looking at the whales as becoming an endangered species. And so it was in collaboration with Columbia University and various other agencies to collect the songs of the humpback whales. And we did have trouble getting them here tonight, but we think we succeeded. And we did have one rehearsal with them, so we hope they sing well. But when you hear them, they are a mammal that
does not have a vocal cord, and at this time they were still wondering how these songs were made. What the orchestra is going to do is present a backdrop of sound depicting various things in the ocean and the swelling, the bubbles, the depth, the vastness, and those kinds of things, and also imitating some of the songs of the whales themselves. So, putting it all together, we hope you have an experience in the Atlantic Ocean off the coast of Bermuda with "And God Created Great Whales."
Thank you.
they would record such a thing, but I guess.
At this time, I'd like to reintroduce Ms. Bonadio again to our outstanding, one of our outstanding seniors with the National School Orchestra Award. Seniors that have been the orchestra for the last 3 years very well in their futures, and we have some outstanding talent in the group. I'd like to also say, before I forget, a tremendous thank you for the double duty of the winds and brass and percussion do for the orchestra also, and to wish our seniors that are departing from the orchestra much success in their future as well. The seniors are as follows, and I'd like to have you hold your applause until they have all been introduced. In our base section, Principal Steve Mancusi and Fred Yano. Certainly, you have to learn how to say that word. In our cello section, Lorelei Covelli and Jeremiah Slater. Please stand. Dana Anderson, Principal. Violin, Julie Wells, Tara Phil, Brittany Lee, Linda Solberg, Renona Keels, Michael Hallberg, and Rachel Spursman. I believe these are all our seniors, is that true? Yes.
Gift as normal, you know, tradition sort of like. So I don't have any speech prepared because I got here and Mike Hobrick over there said, Jerry, making a speech or else we're going to impeach you because I'm vice president of the orchestra and he's president. It's a story, but I don't know. Okay, Carrie's over there and Mindy. I suppose you're going to walk over here. Well,
sure, why not? I want to open this. Or something like that. So you will be meeting
big experts, that if you have this boat, put some water in it and all that.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
We'd like to pay tribute to tonight, who will be very, very much missed in the lives of many thousands of musicians in America, who put music in the lives of millions of young people throughout the many decades that he was alive. And this is a tribute to Mr. Leonard Bernstein, his West Side Story selection.
Thank you. from the album Half Moon Bay, that's William Aura.